said we were going back to 1894, to the Chicago World's Fair. We were to explore the ruins of the fair after it had closed. They said there was something terrible that had happened here. Something unspeakable. That something unholy had been brought into the world. And that we had to find what it was. We didn't find it.